We're in Pasadena, California, and the annual site of the Rose Bowl for what appears to be a thrilling college football matchup. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Clayton has it at the five. Oh, man.
Tell us how this offense likes to operate.
Don't expect a lot of home runs from this offense, at least not at first. This is a pretty controlled, consistent attack. And while they do put the ball in the air quite a bit, they use a lot of underneath routes and quick outs.
Run play and he'll lose yards. And this one.
The snap.
It's away, and it's a booming punt.
He fields the punt at the 16.
They'll throw on first down. And he just gets rid of it. He's changing things up. Give to the back and hit hard for a loss. Here's a screen to the wideout. Brought down at the 46. Back to pass. Missed him. They go with the back, and he's got room. It's the tailback. Makes it out to about the 26. Lewis again. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain. Wide receiver screen and it's dropped. Incomplete. Try to change the play. Tailback brought down for a loss. Quick pass, intercepted. And he tackles him hard at the one.
It's a great job in coverage by this linebacker. He does a good job of reading the quarterback's eyes and is able to come up with the interception.
They've got their goal line set on the field. This might be a good time for some play action.
Makes it to the eight. He drops back. Passes to the left, and it's going the other way.
This quarterback better start making better decisions in the passing game. Otherwise, this corner will come up with even more picks in the future.
He drops back. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
flares it, and it almost hit. This will make it a field goal game. And he got it. He barely snuck that over the crossbar, but chalk it up another 3 points.
Yep, he literally didn't have more than a foot to spare. But this offense will take points any way they can get it.
He'll return it from the one. Whoa, he just took a... Fires incomplete. They're changing the play. Rose intercept. No, he dropped it. He's taken down at the 38-yard line. Spectacular play there by the linebacker to come away with that interception.
I don't even think the quarterback saw him on that play. He was right there waiting for the ball.
Arizona State is up a field goal. Tackled for a loss. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 3-0. The Warriors. That's a great tackle at the 46-yard line. Great penetration to get in there and sack the quarterback.
This offensive line, it must feel like they're going up against an avalanche on almost every play. This guy's putting up some really good pressure on it.
Looks to pass. Picked off. It's the quarterback. This game certainly didn't start the way this quarterback wanted it to.
He's certainly struggling early on. It's just something he's going to have to break out of if he wants his team to be successful today.
Run, and he's brought down. They work the right side, and there's nothing going there. Gray, set to go to the air. Passes, and it's almost picked. Moses to punt. Wins, fields it at the 35. He's changing things up. Throws, and it's no good. He may have changed things up here. Drops back to pass. Caught out of bounds. Incomplete.
Great hit.
Looks to pass. Lets it fly. He got it! And they tackle him at the 21.
Breaking that record would be quite an honor.
Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. And he's tackled at the 15-yard line. They're packed in tight on the line. Gets to about the 14-yard. They're changing the play. On the handoff, watch out. Second and short, about 2 minutes before halftime. They come out in a goal line set. They'll bring him down at the 3. He's taken down at the 1-yard line. And Here's the 11th play of the drive. They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action.
They'll try the fullback, and he plows in for the touchdown.
These blocking backs do a lot of dirty work during the game, so it's good to reward them. Let them barrel it in for a score once in a while.
I think it goes without saying that that was a very well-deserved score.
He makes the PAT. Arizona State gets set to kick this one away. Clayton from the three. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Gray drops back to pass. He's tackled at the 36. And for Gray, this is now. Looking to throw. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Down the sideline. The receiver found a hole in the zone and turned it into a first down.
No matter what type of defensive coverage you have, there are always going to be holes. The best thing you can do is make those holes small so the quarterback can't get the ball in there.
They're changing the play. Gray, back to pass. What a play, and that is first and goal. Halfback gets a call, and he's got the touchdown.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. And he hits the PAT. Moses is lined up to kick this one off. Taken from the 3-yard line. It's a fumble. And he's finally brought down at the 26.
Give a ton of credit to this coverage unit for pouncing on the loose ball. Plays like this can really give your team a boost in all areas.
Field, quarterback in the gun. 5 wide receivers. Gray looking to throw on first down. There's a strike. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call. Gray drops back. He's got a touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Moses gets set to kick this one away. He hits a booming kick. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out. He's going to go for the home run. Into traffic, and it's picked off. And he hits him hard at the 37-yard line. We've played a half. 14-10. Start the second half. The teams are lined up for the kickoff.
Bishop set to return.
From his own goal line. At the 30. There's a fumble. Scoops it up.
This is why it is so important to secure the football. Otherwise, you end up giving it to the other team.
This drive will start at the 36-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. It's the sophomore that's got it. Touchdown!
The wideout here truly knows what he has to do to contribute to make his team successful.
And he adds the extra point. Moses, ready to kick. He'll return it from the three. He's taken down at the 29. They'll give it off here. Makes it to the 41. Run play and he'll lose yards.
Did you see how that big... Good job.
He airs it out. And it's going the other way. It's the freshman corner. And he's level at the 37.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see from your young corners.
Gray drops to throw. This one is incomplete. Johnson up the gut. Up the middle for a nice game. Way to look it in. Wow. This one is batted away. Draw here. Gets to around the 42. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Unfortunately, I've taken a few of those in my day, and they are not pleasant.
Brought down at the 17. They're calling an audible. There's a strike complete. They bring him down. I think the offense. They're changing the play. Away. Throws it deep downfield. He caught it, and he's brought down.
That is a step, and a quarterback's gonna find it.
It's the tailback. Brought down after a nice run. They hand it off again. Touchdown, ASU! And for Lewis, that's his 10th rushing touchdown of the season.
Well, if he's smart, he's going to make a point to thank his offensive linemen because there's no way he'd get to this level without them doing all the dirty work.
And he adds the extra point. Arizona State to kick. They'll bring him down at the 20. And he's tackled right away. Halfback gets the call, and he answers big time. He's knocked down a bounds. Gray to the air on first down. Gets it out to the tight end, and he can't hit. Gray doesn't like what he sees. Runs it, and he stops short of the line. Looking to throw. He was loses. Awaits the snap. This punt goes over the goal line. Makes it out to about the 32. Well, only a quarter remains, and we've got a tight game with the score. 21-17. Drops back on first down. Here's a throw, and it's almost picked. To pass. Got time, and now he might want to take off. Tackle made at the 31-yard line.
You've got it.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Signals for a fair catch. Goes to the tight end and knocked away at the line. Run the middle and nothing there. Deep backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Gray drops back to pass. Caught by the sophomore, and they make the stop at the 30. Hand off inside, and he's quick. They'll go with the run once again. Nice run.
Regulation.
The offense calls a timeout. And he is drilled at the 42. And for him. Johnson on the pitch to the right. And he carries the ball for a nice game. He's hit and taken down. Ransom. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Johnson picks up about 4 yards. Runs left and quickly taken down. And it's caught. Tackle at the 16-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there.
Just over a minute left.
They go with the back, and he's got room.
That really puts their backs against the wall, and being honest, it's not looking good.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 10. And he's tackled at the 34. Handoff, and he's met in the back play. Quick strike, and he drops it.
We have less than a minute to go.
Pump stops once. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Have any time to throw the ball. That's going to lead to turnovers.
They're changing the play.
Going deep. Lays it out there.
Huge. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Takes a knee. And the ball game's over. And our final score in this one, the Warriors 28, the Sun Devils 17. As we take a look at the highlights, Kirk, how would you summarize the action in this one?
It was a good game, but I'm sure there's a little disappointment down there. Arizona State probably feels they should have won this game, but they just didn't make enough big plays when they needed to.
Arizona State, they drop only their third game of the year, making their record 11-3. And for the Warriors, they rack up their 12th win of the season. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 12. I'm Brad Nussler saying so long. For Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews, we'll see you next time.